rolling?
Yes, we are.
They see me rolling. They hate it. Okay. Step number one. And then it will all make sense. So, we're going to make this. This is going to be a tripod. The first thing we're going to do is tie them all together with the paracord near the top, and then we're going to open it up like three legs. And there's a knife inside here. You got and an axe over here if you want to cut it that way. If you need to adjust that, you go right ahead.
Sure.
As you see fit. Nice and tight. Good and tight. Good and tight. That part's easy. Step one. This is long enough. A little bit longer probably would be nicer, but it's not too bad. That's what they always say too. A little bit longer would be nicer. That should work. A little bit longer would be better, because this is going to, we want to, for this particular step, we're not going to build a fire, but the fire would be beside this, not directly under it. This would be like hanging over the fire. So a really long stick might be better. You can always get one, I suppose. Like maybe we could cut that tree. It's been growing on the side of our deck. What do you think? Do you mind if I cut it?
No.
Well, it's a little bit
It'll
longer.
Grow back.
What's that?
It'll grow back, probably.
Yep. Eventually. It's a birch. Yeah. It took 10 years to grow that much. Get mad, is it long enough?
Even a branch out for that tree back there.
What's that?
Even a long branch off of that tree back there, maybe.
The one that's the not the big one, but the next one up?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
okay?
Okay.
For later. Cut that right off here, so probably. This has to be notched anyway, one end.
That's a walking stick right there. That's a walking stick.
Sure is. Perfect.
Okay.
So. Notch right there might be perfect. So one of these you need a notch, but you kind of did it there for me. So that's good. So, next. This piece has to hang up here with three possible, like, or at least three different settings.
Okay.
So you can hang your pot as close to the fire as you want. So if you want it to boil down here, up here, up here. So we have to cut notches in here.
I can put three.
Can't you, sir?
I can put three notches, like.
With the string?
Yeah.
Oh. Suppose you could.
Sorry. Or you want that? Just one there and.
I was thinking
either way. This one?
Yeah.
Maybe. But I cut them for sure. So either way, or we can put just one in here and we can slide the.
Oh, yeah, that's good too.
So either way.
That might be better. Because then they can move it anywhere you want.
Yeah. Just try different guns.
Okay. Then we'll hunt it tomorrow. Where'd that pot go?
Right there on the little.
Behind, yeah.
Hi, Mom. Cutting a notch in would be better.
If you put something, it will stay.
Yeah, with the extra weight. Yeah.
Even though I think you have to move it a little bit. Huh?
Yeah,
because you can. Here it's. Even more. Okay.
I'm still.
And now we can.
It's okay, no, it's okay.
We can just move a little bit the tripod. And we are in the middle now. So we can make the fire right here?
Yeah. Yeah. Going up to set your egg up on icy slopes.
Yeah.
He's moving again. We don't need to actually do it.
No, but to do the fire show. Here, so.
Right. And the way to hold it so then you can move it up and down.
No. Don't like this.
May not work.
I'm sure if
it
you
will.
Yeah. If you put a notch in it or tied it.
Yeah. It will.
Get a good shot of the finished product too.
Good.
Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
That's right.
Wow.
We're cooking ice. You want some cooked ice? Also called the water.
Also calorie-free, fat-free.
Calorie-free, fat-free, carb-free. Yeah, low sugar, low.
Low
sugar-free. Low
sugar-free. Good.
There. And you can adjust that up and down as required.
Yeah.
Ice?
That's step one.
Ice cleaner.
How to make an adjustable water pot over your fire.
Ice baby.
Thank you.
Yeah. What's
that? Where's my piper? My piper.
Look at me.
That's number one. Good job.
Hey, that's good.
They see me mowing my front lawn.